Why is this one? Is this rigged on me or something? I do know the hatchback in this one, of course. Oh my god, gosh, the two of them. Yes! Me Walters! Regardless of the difficulty level for Dojo Domination, I have a chance of winning Me Walters. Yes, really. And if my opponents think they found a chance of being new of one against me, Lee Walters in Dojo Domination, there's a chance of them actually putting that into consideration again. Because if it's me Walters, however, no chance of them winning against me. I can tell you that much. In any case, though. Come on! Every time! Oh my god. In any case, though. Phew. Oh my god. That first face is quite ugly looking. Yes! Face looks so ugly. Thank you, we have first press once again. Bam. Bam, perfect 25 right there. Oh, get down there. Token drop. This is like one of the harder ones, of course. And it's harder because of the timing aspect of things. Are you kidding me? I don't see how I can get like 80 points just to actually catch up. Oh my god! That was close by one. Oh! Get down there! Mad Hatters. Oh my god, I actually have 4 points already. inside of you, though. Are you kidding me? No way! Yes. Cliff Riders. Well, I win. That was easy. Safe landings. Yes, right, hey. Right, hey, I won. It's over. Phew. That was a lot, but it was awesome.